remember this one. Watch this.
Huh?
Isn't this great? You don't want to know how many eyelashes I had to yank out to make this work.
Why are we have a...
I am ready, I think.
My world map has been updated. Okay. Hi. Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Yeah, I didn't know this was going to happen. Just wandering around trying to see if we could find something, and we had to start walking on this bridge, apparently. So now we can just go across? My world map. Oh, Hidden Refuge. Okay.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We can actually just walk across. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Let's see if there's anything else. Over on this side. Neera?
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. We just walked across.
You live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Seems like it might be a smaller map. Awesome music. Yeah, I don't like those things. Oh, hello.
I'm home!
Hayes!
Too, Talana. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Long story short, I gave away my last talisman. Teleporting didn't work, and I had to walk here from the city. This person helped clear a path through the woods.
He's like, what person? I see five other people. Alright, so he's a Hayes compatible, apparently.
Stop giving them dirty looks, Hayes. You have no reason to be suspicious. They're a good sort.
Music's loud over here.
Perhaps I misjudged you. I'm Hayes.
Well, his voice is louder.
Pardon my husband. It is a pleasure to meet you. I am Talana.
Her voice is louder too, okay. A pleasure to meet you as well, Talana. And you, Hayes. This will be polite.
Great! I can really feel the bond in me. Best get down to business quick, though.
Is that how you say that word?
As you might have guessed, we need help against the Faerûns.
Faerûns. They have an organization that's kidnapping, studying, and doing who knows what else to wild mages. They call it the Order of Eight Staves. Well, that sounds familiar.
Talana, Hayes, and I created the Hidden Refuge about a month ago.
It's more than a sanctuary. It's our little way of organizing efforts against the Red Wizards. I haven't been back in a while, so Talana probably has some news. Do you have any questions before she tells us what's happening? Tell me more about the Order.
Beyond their eagerness to hunt us down like stray kobolds, we don't know much.
Their interest in wild magic certainly does seem extraordinary. I mean, I'm a wild mage, right? But I'm into other things, too. Really long walks, carrying lots of gems and crossbow bolts, men with beards. The list goes on, but the Order is obsessed. I never know when she's going to stop, you know, reading the lines. So it sounds.
The woman you saw, Lanith, seems to be their leader, at least in Aum.
It seems like every Thane I've ever met is another Thane's puppet. Who knows who's really pulling her strings? Tell us the latest news, Talana.
Very well. After you left, Neera, I was able to recruit two wild mages. With your rescue of Merith...
She got here safe, then? Oh, that's great. Merith is the little girl I gave my talisman to in Athkatla.
Sapphire. Okay.
Right. With Merith and the two new wild mages, there are now 11 of us.
I tried to recruit one more, an elven mage named Daxus, but he refused.
Really? Did your husband give him a dirty look?
No. He said that he was too famous and too powerful to be kidnapped by red wizards. He doesn't really understand the danger of the Order.
Another problem that's come up, Noctor, that's our magical artificer, Sapphire, has run out of materials for the talismans of the Hearthfire that teleport us to the camp.
I see. Well, I'm glad you're here. Sounds like we've got lots of work to do.
Feel free to look around the camp and talk to people. If you do want to help out, Noctor would be a good person to start with. I think I should turn the music down just for this area. Thank you, Neera. I'm glad to help.
We'd be grateful for any help you could give.
Please speak to me before you leave the refuge. I think Daxus could be in grave danger. It'd be wonderful if you could convince him to come here soon. Oh, I closed them all, and when I go back in, they open up. All right. I was trying to, you know, minimize them like that, but they just open up again. Need to get rid of some of these quests. I've made the acquaintance of a woman named Talana and her husband Hayes at the Hidden Refuge, a camp they and Neera established to protect wild mages from a red wizard organization called the Order of Eight Staves. Talana mentioned I should speak to her about an elven mage named Daxus. I might also speak with some of the other hidden refugees. Well, now that we're here, maybe that's the entrance thing and it won't get louder. Hayes.
Sorry I was abrupt earlier. Did you need something?
Hello, Hayes. I had some questions for you.
Okay, shoot.
Blam. Okay. Can you tell me anything about the other wild mages?
Nothing nice. If you're curious about them, talk to them.
Okay, very well. Can I ask you something else?
Okay, shoot.
Blam, blam. Okay. Has the Order been much trouble?
That's why we're here, isn't it? Okay, shoot.
Tell me about yourself. What did you do before all this?
I made money trading in clothes and textiles. Now, as you can see, I stand in the middle of the woods and guard lunatics. Okay, shoot.
Tell me about Talana.
She's my wife. You've met her. If you want to know more about her, she's standing right over there.
He doesn't have much to say, does he? Well, thank you for the advice. Farewell. Let's pause. Options is here. Okay. Music's a little overpowering. I don't know if that's too low. Well, it gets louder again. Alright. Something tells me I should go in the town first. Normally I'm inclined to, like, look around the outskirts. But I have a feeling that the things these people want are here. Because I didn't find much. I found some gravel in the other zone, but let's go see what they need help with. What is Talana again? Miranda? Rabbit and squirrel? Groundhog?
Hello again. I hope looking around has convinced you to help.
I haven't looked around yet.
The elven mage I mentioned, Daxus Terralon, is at Delosar's Inn in Athkatla's Bridge District.
I'm not sure how he spends his days, but evenings he can be found in the inn's common room. Please go and convince him to come to us. He's certain to attract the Order's attention soon, if he hasn't already. I may do this. What can I expect from my efforts?
The Hidden Refuge doesn't have much material wealth, but we do have some powerful and very unique magic items.
Come on, it's only a few more words. We'll find something suitable for you, I assure you. Very well, I will help.
Thank you so much. My husband is journeying to Athketla for supplies.
I'll make sure his visit overlaps with yours. Ideally, you'd use one of Noctor's talismans to send Daxus to us, but if Noctor can't forge one in time, Hayes can escort him here. Hayes will be south of Delosar's if you need him. Oh, he's going to come to the inn as well? Okay. I guess once we finish exploring this whole area, we'll go down there and look for him. I need to take care of a few things first, like looking around this town, but you can trust me to get this done.
Good, good. Do you have any questions before you get going?
How do you feel about the Hidden Refuge?
Neera is passionate about it, and her passion is somewhat contagious.
Somewhat contagious? Thanks for the ringing endorsement, Talana.
I just wish it weren't necessary.
Hayes and I are willing to do whatever it takes to keep our magical brothers and sisters safe, but I would rather have a quiet home in the city than hide out here. But the refuge is far, far better than rotting in some red wizard's laboratory.
Any other questions?
Tell me more about Daxus. How will I recognize him? Other than the name Daxus over his head, since he's... It's what happens with everybody.
An odd character. But look at the company I keep.
He seemed overconfident. Like many wild mages I've met, he has an independent streak that's less a streak than an entire canvas. You'll see what I mean when you meet him. Don't worry about being able to recognize him. That won't be a problem.
Any other questions?
I'd like to hear more about your husband, Hayes. I don't get to ask her about herself. He told me to go there and ask her, and I can't.
Yes, and he's a good man to put up with all this.
I know he'd rather be back in Athkatla or in trade meet, but our talents as wild mages mean we can't live ordinary lives, not until the Thane threat in Arm is gone, anyway. He may seem gruff, but as his wife, I can tell you that he is tolerant and kind. That's good to know.
Any other questions?
Has Neera been helpful?
Hold it! You never told me you were going to ask for references.
Sapphire.
More than helpful.
See?
The Hidden Refuge simply wouldn't exist if not for her.
It was her idea to set up camp here, to install the magical wards and recruit other wild mages to the cause.
Pretty good, huh?
Any other questions?
No, it seems there's much work to be done, so farewell.
Farewell. Tomorrow be with you, and may you find Daxus less stubborn than I did.
Timora. So I've heard Timora and Timora. And I think in the beginning I was pronouncing it Timora. Whatever then. Elven Wild Mage Daxus, etc. The Elven Wild Mage Daxus has resisted Talana's efforts to convince him he's in danger from the Red Wizards. I should bring Neera with me to try and speak with Daxus after one of his nightly shows at Delosar's... Oh, he does nightly shows? In Athkatla's Bridge District. Talana also suggested we give Daxus one of Noctor's talismans of the Hearthfire so he can teleport directly to the camp. If we don't, Hayes will be waiting near Delosar's and can act as Daxus's escort. I'm guessing we get a better reward and maybe more experience if we do the talisman thing. So we just have to get one of them. Sure. Thank you. We've been using those up. All we can do. Alright, let's Well, let's see what's in this and then talk to Miranda. I'll take the color spray.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
We are kind of doing great things right now, aren't we? We've surrounded Miranda.
Who are you? It don't matter. Want some rye? Of course you do.
I am Sapphire. Who might you be?
Name's Miranda. Pleased to see your face and make its acquaintance. I'm no good with names. If you can remember mine, you've already beaten me. I forgot yours by the end of the first syllable.
I take it you sell drinks?
Nah, I just try and keep camp spirits up to 3. No selling.
Boy, how can I do this? There's nothing to do in the woods but drink and do as the beasts do. But there ain't no beasts here. Just loons, if you catch me. So it's like me ma used to say, drink's my husband, drink's my lord, and drink's my tryst when I get bored. Don't crucify me. It's the best I can do. I do have some questions, if you don't mind.
Go ahead and ask.
A dwarf and a wild mage. You're a dwarf and a wild mage? I've never heard of such a thing.
Aye, it's odd enough.
But you've heard of a dwarf who likes to drink, I'm sure. So at least I'm half right, aye? Or at least half wrong.
Oh, you're sharp. A clever tongue.
Now that's something I like in a woman. Oh, do you now?
Now, as to your question.
Don't know why, but since I was a lass, there were always 2 things I wanted more than anything else in life. To make my foes go whoosh, and strong, endless drink. I had talent, aye? Rare talent. Wild talent. Lost my clan because of it. But there's some trades worth making.
Is that all? Or do you have something else that needs asking?
I do have another question, actually.
Go ahead and ask.
How'd you come to be here?
That's quite the tale. I'll just give you the short version.
That was the extremely short version. I was one of the very first Talana and Neera rescued. I was already in the Order's clutches when those 2 flanked my escorts and let loose with some of the wildest heaven-heaving stuff I'd ever seen.
Nahal's reckless dreamer is some spell, I'll say.
Anyway, I made myself home here quick enough after that.
Was that all? Or do you have something else that needs asking? Go ahead and ask.
You gotta hear the answer to this. You're quite a drinker, huh?
I've had my share.
Ha! I see that look. More than my share, though not more than my fair share. Any share is fair enough to me, be it more than a thimble. So, I'm your average dwarf, except for 1 thing, maybe.
Maybe it's the wild mage in me coming out. But I can't stand not tasting something new once in a while.
Most dwarves would drink the same mountain swill from crib to dust crib, but I'm always hankering for the latest brew. Old Viatrian trade meat was just getting a shipment from Lurin I'd dearly love to sample. If you happen to run by his place in your travels, get a cask of it for me and I'll pay you well.
Is that all? Or do you have something else that needs asking?
No, that's all. Farewell. Alright, so we wouldn't have that... See, I did feel a little... is that a kosher thing to be asking? But we would not have gotten this quest otherwise. A new beer for Miranda. I'm not talking like that still, am I? Alright, no, that's all. Farewell. Alright, so where would this be? Miranda, the dwarven wild mage at the Hidden Refuge, has asked me to get her a cask of halfling's help from Viatri's pub in Trade Meet. Well, we haven't even been to Trade Meet yet, so we'll do that eventually. Unless she says anything different to say.
You're back, I see. What can I do for you?
Okay. And you?
Good to see you again. Did you have questions?
No.
Farewell. Tomorrow be with you. And may you find Daxus less stubborn than I did.
And also with you. This is either a kid or like a halfling. Kirik Kal.
I didn't do anything.
Hi. It is a child. Why, hello there. Hi. What is your name, boy? Kirik? Kirik, huh? That's quite a long name you have. Not Kirik? Kirik. Well, my name is Sapphire. What do you think of that? Sapphire? That's a silly name. Well, I think Kirik is a silly name. No way. I'm Kirik. I can beat up a lot. Even pirates. I have a chest full of coins. I'm not going to take the little kid's coins. Well, I can beat up dragons, and I have a chest full of dragon gold. Oh, really? Oh, wow. I'm going to go beat a dragon now, too. Okay, Kirik, but be careful. Dragons are hard. Hey, you. I beat the dragon, and now I have dragon gold, too. Want to play a game? If you have some parchment and 20-sided dice, I know a great game we can play. It's called Dungeons and Dragons. Okay. Are we playing Dungeons and... What? Are we playing Dungeons and Dragons? So many rules, but it's fun. It's great, isn't it? But don't stop now. You've almost made it to the dragon. Really? Oh, wow. Tell me what happens next. You rolled a one. You're dead. Well, get back here. Hey. Kirik is busy. Did he die in the game? He just walked away. Alright, let's talk to, I guess, his mother, Amanis Kal?
Greetings. I am Amanis Kal. Lately of Kalimshan. This is my son, Kirik.
Where?
Welcome to the Hidden Refuge. I overheard Helana speaking to you. I hope that you can help us.
You know he's not standing there anymore, right? You're introducing someone as if he's standing there.
You must have many questions. If you have any for me, I'd be pleased to answer them.
You are from Kalimshan?
Yes. I am a Kalishite, originally from the great city of Kalimport.
As a traveling performer, however, I have not stayed in any one place for long since I was a child, though I never left Kalimshan till recently.
That is my tale, or part of it. Would you like to know anything else?
How did you come to be here, Amanis?
Not long ago, I fled to Athkatla with my son.
I took a room that overlooked the water. It was quiet, but I was very afraid the Red Wizards would find me in Kirik. I was also afraid that I would soon run out of money.
By chance, I overheard another guest at the inn, an elf named Daxus, discussing a wild mage camp.
You cannot imagine my astonishment. He was speaking to Talana. I interrupted, explained myself, and implored her to take us here. Kirik has the talent too, you know, a fact with which I struggle.
That is my tale, or part of it. Would you like to know anything else?
I'm being very nosy here. What happened to Kirik's father?
Alas, his death is partly why I am here, so far from the country that I know and love.
He was also a wild mage, and together we used our unique gifts to entertain. I know how foolish and dangerous this was, but performing gave us places in the world and the chance to raise our son well.
Emissaries of the Order saw one of our performances and killed my husband on the spot.
I was lucky and escaped, fleeing with Kirik to Am. Forgive me for crying. We have a saying in Kalimshan, the ocean is made of a mother's tears. Good saying.
That is my tale, or part of it. Would you like to know anything else?
Nothing for more. Nothing more for now. Thank you, Amanis, and farewell. I'm getting screwed up by my words here. Okay. And we didn't talk to Merith yet.
Hi there! You're friends with Talana, right? I'm Merith.
There's no way I can make my voice that high. Hopefully she speaks all her lines. you're friends with Talana? Hello, Merith. Yes, we are.
I'm her friend, too. Hayes is not my friend, though. Don't tell Talana, but he is mean. Anyway, Talana, she's been real good to me since I came here.
I'm sure she has. She seems a pleasant sort.
Yes. I like Miranda, too. She's funny.
There aren't many other girls in the camp except for Kirik's mom, and she always seems sad. Kirik is a boy, but he's fun anyway. I'm glad he's here.
Hey, I'm here too. Or at least I'm here right now. Do you remember me saving you from that witch?
Oh yeah! You're the one with pink hair! Thank you! I really miss my mom, though.
This is kind of like oversharing for a little kid, but this seems a little cold to say. I'm sorry for your lost child, and this one seems really cold. Alright, so I understand. I never knew my mother, and I lost my father, the one who raised me anyway. My other father is gone too, I suppose. Ball?
Hey, I didn't know my dad, and you didn't know your mom, so we're kind of the same, you and me. You know what? My mom gave me a hairband that was hers.
Her hair was so pretty and long, much longer than mine. I lost it right before I came here. I wish I could have it back. Oh god, that would break my heart to say that. I will look for it, Merith. If I find it, I'll bring it back to you.
Really? That would be great! Before I disappear, I was where the big bridge is in the city.
I think I lost it near some boxes close to where that witch chased me. Oh, not this back in Athkatla, okay. So we have two quests now to go back to Athkatla, and one for trade meat. Oh, it likely belongs to some stranger. We'll have Mince turn them upside down and see what falls out of their pockets. There were many crates in that part of the bridge district. I'll look for it there. Well, maybe it is just in a crate, right?
I hope you find it and bring it back. I think you will. Bye!
I know we've got other things to deal with, but I feel responsible for her in a weird way.
I'd really like to help her out. Yeah, me too. Boo says we should find the hairband. Boo believes the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way? Is that the next line? Merith? Merith's hairband. Merith, a wild mage child at the Hidden Refuge, has asked me to find her mother's hairband, which she lost just before Neera rescued her from the Order of Eight Staves. I should look in or near the crates at the east end of Athkatla's Bridge District. Good. A lot more specific there in the notes.
Hello. Did you find it yet? Did you find my hairband?
No, and I do not intend to. I have not found it yet, Merith, but I will. Oh, well, keep looking. I had a dream you found it. I put it on, and then my hair was as long as Mama's. Some magical hairband? Makes your hair grow.
Greetings once again.
Sapphire.
You must have many questions. If you have any for me, I'd be pleased to answer them.
All right. Reginald. Hail to thee, Reginald.
I've heard of you. I'll make this short. I'm Reginald. You're not. Talk's done.
Talk's done. Okay.